This is a sylvian cyst with opaque wall. Nevertheless, the image-guided system allows the fenestration is precisely done where planned, that is in front of the origin of the PCOM artery from the ICA. Here, the perforating branch and the third cranial nerve.